secret garden.
Hmm?
Secret okay. garden.
Yes, we po para pumunta sa water course.
Itong
right side sa water course.
Okay. Tapos po yung pool.
Yung pool?
Enjoy your stay. Maraming salamat po.
Salamat, salamat, thanks. Albert. Thank you. Ano makita?
Meron siya nakikita dito sa yung gilid. Kasi ito sobrang labo.
O baka tayong kailangan tanggalin talaga.
Talaga? magulaw.
This is what we call the flower mandala. So it's a creation out of flowers and leaves. And the main purpose of this activity is for us to get relaxed, meditate, to the point that your mind is being focused on what you're doing. And it's a therapy. Because when you're looking at the flowers and leaves, it adds vibrancy to our energy. So you have to remember that when you're doing this kind of activity, everything you're going to put on the top of the water should be dry. Because if it is wet, it will sink into the water. Okay? So, this is just plain water, no chemicals, no oil in it. The maximum days it can last is only 3 days. After 3 days, you need to change everything, including the water. Because since it's stagnant, it will be prone to the mosquitoes. Okay? So, ang una po natin gagawin is to put the leaves one by one, facing up, don't soak your finger. Okay? Just let it float like that. The moment that it is being filled with leaves, I'll be giving you the flowers to create your own design.
All right.
Okay? So it doesn't have to be overlapping. Just fill it with leaves.
Okay.